Well, it's the very first round of qualifying for our super late model division. Ray McElhiney, first one out of the gate here tonight. As he comes off of the corner, he's got the clock and underway. Gonna go high and wide off of the corner of one and two. Down the back straight, looking good in three and four as he brings it back to the stripe. Lap number one, he's gonna see him as a 12.67. 12.67, 12.67. Back to the line for lap number two. I got him at a 12.06. 12.06. Up next, gonna be Josh Putnam. Josh Putnam in the 212 from Florence, Alabama. Coming back to the line. Lap number one. As he rolls across here with a 12.06. 12.05. It's 12.05. Back to the line. Lap number two is 11.76. 11.76. At the line is Mark Fields in the F26. Mark Fields in the F26. Coming to the line. Not registered, so we're going to run him through this thing one more time here to get him on a lap number two that does register. All right, got him on the clock this time as Mark Fields from Lawrenceburg takes it down the back straightaway, rocking and rolling. Coming back to the line with 11.90. 11.90. Back to the lot. At the stripe, the C66 of Donald Johns from Summertown, Tennessee. As Donald takes it high and wide down the back straightaway. He is at the stripe. And he's got lap number one in the books with a 12.64. 12.64. Back to the stripe for lap number two. We've got him at a 12.18. 12.18. Coming your way next is going to be the F36 of Cale Finley. Cale Finley. He is digging, coming off of the stripe. Live, 12.25. Cale Finley rocking here as he brings it back to the stripe with lap number two of 12.23. 12.23. Coming away next, driving the number 14 is going to be Dickey Michael. Dickey Michael, off out of turn number three, midside, then he drops it low inside. Lap number one with a 13.22. 13.22. At the line for lap number two, he hits it with a 13.7. Coming up next, driving the number 16. From Lynchburg is Daniel Miller. Daniel at the stripe. He takes lap one with a 12.20. 12.20. Coming to the line for lap number two. Gonna see him at the stripe with a 12.02. 12.02. At the stripe, Mark Dowdy taking some clock. Mark Dowdy down the back straight, going to run the middle groove out of three into four. He brings it back to the line, and he's got a 12.74. 12.74. Back to the line for lap number two. At the stripe, a 12.78. 12.7. Josh Putnam in the 212. Mark Fields in F26. The 16 of Daniel Miller and the number 20 of Ray McElhiney. The 36 is going to belong to Cale Finley. And from Summertown, Donald Johns in C66. Number 88 from Waterloo, Alabama, Mr. Mark Dowdy. And from Mount Pleasant, Tennessee, the 01, it's gotta be Ben Kittrell. And the number 14 will be driven by Dickey Michael. Hang on to your seats. Cause here we go! Caution gonna fly. As we've got debris up in turn number four, possibly off of Daniel Miller's car. In the position, we've got three laps complete. Three laps complete. We are down to eight supers. Ben Kittrell rounding out this field. Josh Putnam in the 212. Followed up by Mark Fields and Ray McElhiney. There's your top three. lost Dickey Michael overboard. Lost Dickey Michael over turn one and two, and he went over hot. He may have rolled it. We're going to see. Putting them back together. We're fixing to get back underway. I thought Dickey was smashed up over there, but he went off. Okay, I guess. Here we go. Caution gonna fly yet again for, I believe, the number 14. Josh Putnam in the 212, slinging this thing around out here like it's a toy. Here we go. white flag is in the air. Josh Putnam. Second place belonging to Mark Fields in the F-26. And capturing a third place win here tonight, Ray McElhiney and the number 20. And the F-36. Burn the tire off of that one.